you're proud of it. It's just you and me.
Yeah.